reports one more rebound athlete has tested, but it cannot be confirmed at this stage. Some anabolic steroid has been found in the A sample.